Currently, there was some problems with my nipples, as often. Yeah, we wanted to share a message of equality between women's and males' body, and we think that still nowadays there too much like judgment around women's body, and they're seen in a different way and get sexualized without any reason. So we think nipples are just nipples and it shouldn't be such a big deal in 2022, but we knew it was gonna happen, so it's okay. Yeah, it's okay.
Kind of okay.
We just wanted to like speak up about it.